George and the
Dumpsuck.
This is
Ted.
He lived with his friend
Man
with the yellow
Man
hat. He was a good little monkey and always very
curious.
This morning, George was playing with his toys when he heard a funny
noise
outside his window. It sounded like a
duck.
George was
curious.
What could be quacking underneath his
nose?
It was a duck, of course. Then George heard another quack and another.
That's a little dog there.
Yeah. Why, it was not just one
duck.
It was a mother duck and five small
ducks.
Ducklings were something new to George. How funny they were. He watched the ducklings waddle after their mother. Where were they going? George was not curious for long. Soon he was
a young Dumpsuck.
Oh, waddling after the mother duck too. Now he could see where they were going. The ducks. All the way to the park. The ducks waddled all the way to the park. That's right, Sam. George loved the
park.
Today he saw children flying
kites
and gardeners planting
peas
by the
pond.
Then George saw something he had never seen in the park before. It was a
duck.
A dump
truck.
And it was
it was
big. In fact, George was not even as tall as one.
Yeah.
George forgot all about the ducklings and stopped to take a look. Whoops. It would be fun to sit in such a big truck, thought George. No one was inside the
truck.
And the
windows, not the window,
was wide
open.
George could not resist. But sitting in a big
truck was
not so fun for a little monkey. George could not even see out the
window.
He was too
small.
If only there was something to climb on. Would this make a good step for a monkey? Uh-oh, it was up and now it's down. And look, there's a noise. It did. Now George could see out the
window.
He saw the grass and the trees and a family eating a
pumpkin.
Suddenly, George heard a low
humbling
sound. Was it his
mama ring